shooting range. You know I'm only getting matter like I'm climate change. She wanna put it on my body, tell her that I want it. Told her for your time, she said I can't arrange. So when you let shut the door, say, hey, give me some of that. Watch your list up, baby, give me some of that. I take your body hand, baby, watch your body clap. I tell her what I mean, baby, sit in the way.
You feel it, girl, I'm feeling it. When your body, girl, it's all on me. If you're ready, baby, take me in right now. Let me show you what I mean. Take this time to show me what you're gonna do. I'll do whatever you want. Baby, it's up to you. Oh, you feel it, girl, I'm feeling it. When your body, girl, it's all on me. If you're ready, baby, take me in right now. Let me show you.
What is that all about? How do they check mics, bro?
See, see, ooh, see, sa.
I gotta see this in action, bro.
Bro, come down this weekend, bro.
You want to talk some new music real quick?
Let's do that.
All right, so I got three new songs for this week's leaks of the week.
What do we got?
The first one I want to play from you is this thing just dropped like just a few minutes ago, man.
Uh oh.
You know DJ Khaled. Every summer,
yeah,
he's always putting out that work, man.
I saw a picture of him standing outside of Marcy Projects,
bro,
on Instagram.
On.
What are we doing?
You talk Marcy. There's only one. You talking about Hove, bro? He's got a new song out with Hove, French Montana,
uh-huh,
Rick Ross, and Meek Mill called They Don't Love You No More.
Movie time.
Ever since a nigga hit the top, pussy niggas wanna see me in the box. They don't love you no more. They don't love you no more. They don't love you no more. Jules got a car, Coops got a trash. Starting to change, say you starting to change. They don't love you no more.
They don't love you no more.
They don't love you no more. Should be your favorite, now you just hang. Shit starting to change. You want me to change now?
I seen a clip of Khaled on MTV letting the world know.
He's got anthems.
This is his eighth summer, and he's got anthems.
He said, I got Jay-Z on my first single.
Bruh. Yo, Khaled, salute to you, my man.
Mm-hmm.
Never lets us down when it comes to those anthem records, man.
Just know.
It's going to be, just know. And no one said it was going to be easy, bro.
Nah.
No one said it's going to be easy.
Absolutely not.
That's our brother right there. You're definitely going to hear that song on the lift off. Let's get into leak number two, man.
What's up? What do we
this
got?
This is a song that's been heating up the clubs for a minute now.
Yeah.
It's from Snooty Wild and Yo Gotti. It's called Yayo.
Yo, you played this in the club the
Saturday night,
night,
right?
Duh.
What happened?
Duh, I was getting ready to leave. You played it one more round. They love me at the bar, bro.
They do.
They love me at the bar, bro.
So look, this is another track that I definitely think could work on the lift off.
Yayo, all I know is Yayo. Every time she hit the block, that hoe, she be on go mode. And if you try to rhyme, it's for the God, they be a no-no. Sauced up in them loco, and you nigga no so. Yayo, all I know is Yayo.
That vibe, bro.
Yeah.
That turn up, right?
Absolutely.
Shout
out
to Snooty Wild, man. A homie from Memphis. He's been putting in a lot of work and signed to Yo Gotti's label. And you definitely want to be looking out for him. Let's talk about leak number three.
Okay.
My brother from the East Coast, man.
Who's that?
He's from Brooklyn, New York.
Okay.
Before we get into that.
Talk to me.
You know Brooklyn, man. They're only born winners out of there, right?
Absolutely.
That's one of the hottest when it comes to breadwinners of hip-hop.
Absolutely, yeah.
So many legends have come from Brooklyn. Give me three artists from Brooklyn that come to mind.
Off top?
Off top, man. Just three.
Big, Jay, Fabulous.
All amazing artists, right?
Absolutely.
Some say the best ever come from Brooklyn, New York, man. Anyway, this kid's name is Troy Ave. I've been watching his movement for a minute now. Powder. It's my homie, man. He put out, we've done some work, some mixtape stuff like that. I've been watching him. This song right here is featuring Lloyd Banks, and it's called Your Style. We played it last week on Lift Off. I got a lot of tweets about it. Mm-hmm. People seem to be feeling the vibe.
Yeah, no, it's a great vibe song. Am I crazy for being excited about Lloyd Banks being on this song?
No, not at all, man. I mean, shit.
I mean, you're
enough of Banks,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, man. I don't know. It enhanced the vibe.
It surprised you, too. I saw when I played it.
Like, is this Lloyd Banks?
Banks, man. This song's called Your Style.
Yeah.
You
shake pump, and you make us so proud. We've been wanting something this good for a while. But I'm not fooled by both them dimples on your face. Cause when we dance, I felt that fifth fall on your waist. And you know, she like my style, she like my flows. It ain't no chuck involved, she know. I came so far from dealing blow. Been on my grind, and now it shows.
So, yo, man, that's got like a little bit of 50 Cent meets Mace vibe to it a little.
Very true, yeah.
It's just got a fun feel to it.
Good vibe, you know.
And it's good.
It's summertime.
Yeah. It sounds great on air. We're going to continue to heat that up on a liftoff.
Yeah.
Please, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the Leaks of the Week. We feature three new songs every single week, but there's always more than three songs. As you know, Jay, we're always in here narrowing it down. So if you want to leave something in the comments of some music that you're feeling, some new music that you're feeling, please feel free to do that, and we'll do our best to listen to everything because there's a ton of great music out right now. So do that, and catch Cruz and I on the liftoff every night, 7 to midnight.
Yeah.
And we'll do this again next Tuesday,
and
man.
And you should know if it's hot.
Oh, we on it, baby.
That's it.
I'm the big homie now. Don't forget that. I'm the big homie now. I got my spunk, Louis Vuitton, truck in the front. What are you doing? I look so good, don't call me up. She wanna suck, this and I'm good. I pull it up, they wanna fuck. We gon' get high, what are we doing? I got some perks, I got a pound, I got a crib. They gon' get to it, I got a semi, I got a Draco. Yeah. Tell my family, straight out of Clayco. Thought I was sweet, just like a Fago. But I had killers, all on my payroll. Watch how I move, just like a rayon. 64 chain, just like a crayon. I bought a hat, one with the A on. Put on my dick, told her to stay on. I had a paper tag on three on. I had the top drop with the friend. I told him deuce one like them. I say deuce one like them. I go Bruce Wayne on your peon. Yeah. I fought with the Falcon truth. Yeah. Had more sacks than a lineman. I should got a Heisman too. Nigga, yeah. Sugar they hiking it. Hype, check like a Nike hat. Yo, I got the Midas pack. Told her been quiet, relax. I got my hoe on the other line. I'm not bipolar, but borderline. I just my switch lane, drop her off, go back, get fried. That's all she want, hot wing. Bitch, you fucking for some hot wing. Bitch, you fucking for American Deli. Bitch, you fucking for some eye cream. She just want her 20 piece. All flash with the lemon pepper. I was the first one to put her in a fur clad. Bitch, get your shit together. Bitch, they never flow before. Bitch, try to come through security with some tennis shoes on, ho. Take the shit off, bitch, real big boss music.
Boss music.
Big boss music, big boss, big boss music.
Boss.
That big boss music, big boss music. That big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, you better get used to it. Ain't no falling off, nigga, going straight up. You better get used to it. I need a raise, ain't taking pay cuts. You better get used to it. 104 verse, 104 show. You better get used to it. Every 10 on mill on the low. I'm all about the bag. No need to brag. Ring cost a jag. Dress to the back like a shag. Smoking like Sig in a mag. I'm all up for death. They calling me Flair. They calling me DBS. My girl ballin' to a Russian. Two change time for Sachi. They don't sell them in Foot Locker. Curb game on Blue Blocker. Southside with an L. F stand for a few options. Dealership on due auction. Fuck clothes, I need a new closet. My new watch is Moonwalk. This something she don't do often. Bitch, they never flow before. Bitch, try to come through security with some tennis shoes on, ho. Take the shit off, bitch, real big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music.
I'm the big homie now.
Big boss music, big boss music.
I'm the big homie.
That big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music.
I'm the big homie now.
Big boss music.
Thank you.
mistakes don't make me less of a man. Cause lately it feel like them shits really came. I'm praying I don't wake up all alone. It's hard to say it, so I write a song. But that ain't equal to me right and wrong. Stuck between a rock and a hard place. And I might have to figure this out the hard way. We may not end on the best terms. Maybe we should love and we should learn. I don't wanna fight or be at war with you. But you gotta want the same things. I don't wanna fight or be at war, no, no, with you. But you gotta want the same things. So if you ever fall, you know that I be there. I know how to put my ego aside, yeah. Correct me if I'm wrong. You said you never wanna share. But know I'm stuck between what I love and who I love and I know it's unfair. I got blessings are coming in my future. Broke a heart, now that bitch that's in the future. At one point I could say she was my shooter. Lately I'm the one that's doing the shooting. Ruger fired the tool, he wasn't trying to use it. I told her I love her, she told me prove it. Summer 2011, it's like I looped it. Now I see her in you and that ain't even you, it's not you.
I don't wanna fight or be at war with you. But you gotta want the same things. I don't wanna fight or be at war, no, no, with you. But you know that I be there. I know how to put my ego aside. Yeah. Correct me if I'm wrong. You said you never wanna share. I know I'm stuck between what I love and who I love and I know it's unfair.
Traffic, gave it to him, it was all in plastic. All I know, I ain't trying to go to jail. Heard that shit, close thing.